What I've always said was, my dream is to be a fly on the wall, or maybe dead and floating around wherever dead people go, and to hear a young person or any reader say, "Oh, I've just read this fantastic book. It's about," and then they go and talk about my book. I think the stories, again, stories in general are much more important than any one person as an individual. And I don't mind if people forget my name, as long as they remember my stories.